The Lord himself shall give you a sign. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son. His name will be Emmanuel. And on the sixth month, the angel Gabriel sent from God into the city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin promised to a man named Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. Now the birth of Jesus was this. When his mother Mary was promised to Joseph before they came together, she was found with the child of the Holy Ghost. And so it was that while they were there, the days accomplished and she should deliver. And she brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
So
here.